So let's get started with DJI. DJI has launched two new handheld stabilizers. Ronin S and Osmo Mobile 2 are the two handheld stabilizers. Ronin S will be the DJI's first handheld stabilizer for bigger cams like DSLRs and mirrorless cams, whereas Osmo Mobile 2 is the successor of Osmo Mobile 1. Highlight of Osmo Mobile 2 is battery life. It has a battery of 2600 mAh. DJI claims to offer up to 15 hours of battery life in the Osmo Mobile 2. Okay, moving on to the next. Samsung has launched Galaxy 8 Plus in India. The phone has been priced at 32,990 rupees. So this is the first phone from Samsung to offer a dual camera setup at the front side. Now let's take a quick look at the specification of this device. Okay, now coming to the specification of this device. The phone is powered by 2.2 GHz octa-core Exynos 7885 processor with 6GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage, which can be expanded via microSD card slot. The phone has a 6-inch display with Full HD AMOLED screen with an aspect ratio of 18.5:9. Okay, coming to the camera of this device. On the front side, it has a dual camera setup with 16MP sensor in one lens and 8MP sensor in another. On the back side, it has a 16MP camera with an aperture of 1.7. Below the rear camera, we have the fingerprint sensor. It has a battery of 3500 mAh. It runs on Android 7.1 Nougat. It supports wireless charging. Okay, now coming to the highlight of this device. It has a bigger battery life and it has an IP rating of 68, which makes it water and dust resistant. Okay, next again we are going to see about Samsung. We are going to see about Samsung Galaxy S9. Samsung is all set to launch its latest flagship Galaxy S9 at Mobile Week Congress 2018, which is to be held at Barcelona. Samsung Galaxy S9 specs and features have been leaked online via Retail Box. Okay, coming to the highlight of Galaxy S9, it'll have a super speed camera, it'll have a 5.8 inch Quad HD Plus AMOLED display. It'll have 4GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage, which can be expanded. It'll have an IP rating of 68, which makes it water and dust resistant. It supports wireless charging. Okay, coming to the camera, on the front side it has a 8MP autofocus selfie cam, and on the back side it has a dual pixel 12MP sensor with an aperture of f1.5 and 2.4. The phone is set to come with AKG tuned stereo speakers and earphones. Previously, Samsung bundled AKG tuned stereo speakers and earphones with the Galaxy S8 and S8 Plus. Okay guys, that's it from this video. If you all have any doubts, comment in the comment section below. Thanks for watching and please don't forget to subscribe.